the period of mathematics, I want to discuss about the homework that was given yesterday. I am very happy that you people have solved the homework and sent to me on my WhatsApp number. From my side, also I will solve that question. So you can match with your solution. That question was exercise 3.1, question number 16. In question number 16, if a square minus 3a minus 1 equal to 0 and a is not equal to 0, then find a, that is a minus 1 by a, question number b, a plus 1 by a, question number c, a square minus 1 by a square. You follow this solution that was given in your homework. In this question, we write at first, given a square minus 3a minus 1 equal to 0 implies that a square minus 1 equal to 3a, dividing both sides, dividing both sides by a, this is 1, dividing both sides by a, we get a square minus 1 by a equal to 3a by a. We separate it, a square by a minus 1 by a equal to 3a by a. So the simplest form of this equation will be a, because this square a cancelled, a is left, minus 1 by a equal to 3. We got answer of question number a. Now this side, answer of question number b, solution of question number b. For solution of question number b, that is a plus 1 by a, we do a square of this and we can write a square plus 1 by a square plus 2 into a into 1 by a. Implies that we have to change this portion. First of all, I want to say one thing. I want to reduce the burden of the formula. I will not use any derivative formula in this question. I will get the formula from this solution. So mind this. We will make it minus 2 by minus 2 into a into 1 by a. We will make this portion minus 2 into a into 1 by a. How will we make? If you subtract minus 4 into a into 1 by a. If you subtract minus 2 into a into 1 by a, then our explanation will be a square plus 1 by a square minus 2 into a into 1 by a. For that, we have to subtract a square 1 by a square plus 2 into a into 1 by a. For that, we subtract minus 4 into a into 1 by a. Since we are subtracting this side, 4 into a into 1 by a. Since we subtracted this 4 into a into 1 by a, this side from RHS, so from LHS also we will subtract 4 into A into 1 by A. 4 into A into 1 by A. Now what are we getting? You write A plus 1 by A whole square minus this A cancelled equal to 4. And this side we can write A square plus 1 by A square plus 2 into A into 1 by A minus 4 into A into 1 by A equal to minus 2 into A into 1 by A. We can write this calculation as in this form. Now A plus 1 by A whole square minus 4 equal to this became in the form of A minus B whole square. I repeat, this expression is in the form of A minus B whole square because A square plus B square minus 2AB. So we can write A minus B whole square. This is the calculation of this expression that is based on the formula of A minus B whole square. Now we have A plus 1 by A whole square minus 4, and the value of A minus 1 by A is equal to 3. The value of A minus 1 by A is equal to 3. That is 3 whole square. Now A plus 1 by A whole square equal to 9 plus 4. This 4 went that side, that will be plus. So A plus 1 by A whole square equal to 13. Therefore A plus 1 by A equal to plus minus root over 13. Now solution of question number C, that is A square minus 1 by A square equal to, we know this is A square minus B square, so A plus B, that is A plus 1 by A into A minus B, that is A minus 1 by A. We have these two values, A plus 1 by A equal to plus minus root 13, and into this is 3. So we can write plus minus 3 root 13. The last question was the homework that was asked from exercise 3.1, and we know the chapter expansion is continued. And today we will solve question number 8 of exercise 3.2. The question is, if 9 a square plus 1 by 9 a square equal to 23, find the value of 27 a cube plus 1 by 27 a cube. Again, I repeat, the last question was of exercise 3.1 that was asked in your homework. Today is the question number 8 of exercise 3.2. Solution. We write, for this we can write 3a, and for this we can write 1 by 3a whole square. For that, if this is a plus b whole square, we write a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. Implies that 3a plus 1 by 3a whole square, this value is given. This value is coming 9a square plus 1 by 9a square. This is the calculation of this part. Plus this 3a cancelled, we have only 2. Implies that 3a plus 1 by 3a whole square equal to, this value is given in the motion, that is equal to 23. We wrote 23 plus these 2. Now we have 3a plus 1 by 3a whole square equal to 25. Therefore, implies that 3a plus 1 by 3a equal to root over plus minus root over 25. Therefore, 3a plus 1 by 3a equal to plus minus 5. Now, in this part, we are asked to find out the value of this. We write from above 3a plus 1 by 3a equal to plus minus 5. 3a plus 1 by 3a equal to plus minus 5. Cubing both sides. 3a plus 1 by 3a whole cube equal to plus minus 5 whole cube. So this became a plus b whole cube. For that you write the formula: a cube plus b cube plus 3 into 3a into 1 by 3a into a plus b, that is 3a plus 1 by 3a equal to, this became plus minus 125. This became plus minus 125. Now we solve this equation. This 3a and 3a cancelled. We have 27a cube plus 1 by 27a cube plus 3 into the value of 3a plus 1 by 3a is plus minus 5. So we write here plus minus 5 equal to plus minus 125. Implies that 27a cube plus 1 by 27a cube, this became plus minus 15 equal to plus minus 125. A small part of this portion that is continue of this part implies that 27a cube plus 1 by 27a cube equal to plus minus 125 and plus minus 15 implies that 27a cube plus 1 by 27a cube equal to, this became plus minus 140.